Alright, hello, welcome back to Mother 2. Hang on, let me adjust my mic here. Hold on. I think that's much better. Alright, welcome back to Mother 3, and I can explain my reasoning behind not uploading. So basically, I think two reasonings. It's because I've been busy with a job, two jobs, but and my other reasoning, I have no other reasoning. I'll tell you guys. I've been practice playing Earthbound for a stream. So yeah, anyways, we're gonna talk to OJ. Whenever me, Magic Basio play Stone Sheet Clippers, we always end up in a tie. Let me be the last one to go. After all, I am the band leader. Oh, sorry if you heard a beep. I am a band leader. I am the band leader. I thought, like... Alright, here we go. He starts it, not him. Alright, let's do it. Stone Sheet Clippers. So, we have to pick which one, you know... tie, huh? Again, Stone Sheet Clippers. Oops. Gah! I won't complain, you win. So either way, you can't lose at this. Stone Sheet Clippers, you went too late on that one. Come on now, Destiny is riding on this. Let's go at the same time. Stone Sheet Clippers. I'm assuming we have to pick Clippers for this. We have to pick Clippers for this one. What? I went too late. Never mind, it's Sheet. Zmiz. I lost the pizzazz. Dang it, Schmiz. Alright, now he's the last one. Yeah, after all, I am the leader. Wait, what? Oh, Duster counts! Dang it, Duster. I mean, I should say Lucky. She Clippers. Alright. Alright, so we know it's Rock. Alright, there we go. It's Stone. Now he's the last one. You ready? Yes. If I win this, Lucky will stay in DCMC. If you win, Lucky will go with you. Lucky, you cool with that? I want to trust in Destiny. If it's my destiny to go, then I'll sure he'll win. And if it's not my destiny, he'll lose and I'll stay here. It's as simple as that. Alright then, Lucas. Do Clippers. I'm going to do... Oh, he's whispering that to us, my bad. Lucas, do Clippers. I'm going to do Sheet. Tundagasa! Alright, here we go. Stone Sheet Clippers. I see. So this is Destiny. Oh, god dang it! I guess Lucky probably is this Duster guy after all. Go. Don't worry about anything else at all. I think Duster hid the egg in an unknown valley. Which means I have no reason to stay here anymore either. Alright, time to get out of here. Time to get out of these girls' clothes. Thanks for everything, guys. Take care now. Oh, man. Get out of my way, damn it. Lucky, no, Duster, I guess. You're the greatest bass player ever. I'm gonna miss you, man. I hope we meet again someday. I'm sure we will. Smith! Shimmy Smith! Don't go forgetting the time you spent with us now, dig. You dig? Jeez. Goodbye, Smith. I'll miss you, Smith. Lucky. I still don't remember anything, but I'll come with you guys anyways. Okay, let's go. He's Duster now! Duster joined your party! Yeah! Alright. Oh man, Duster's one of my favorite characters. So yeah, we have Lucas, Duster, and Bony at the moment. I'll save. Let me just save it here. Here we go. And no, he won't be wearing this afro for the rest of the game, so I took care of the bodyguards. There we go. Let's go. Kumatora joined your party. Yay! We did it. All right. So basically, the party is Lucas, Duster, Kumatora, and Bony. So yeah, we'll have this whole party for the rest of the game. So, you know, we'll be playing with them for the rest of the game. Actually, I want to... I can't. Can't. Yeah! There's a slot money here. Insert 10 DP? No. I don't feel like buying... Oh, whoops. My bad. I'm playing with an Xbox One controller. It's a little weird playing Mother 3 with an Xbox One controller. But you know, there are Mother 3 English translation cartridges for the GBA out there. What is it? There's someone, but they're not official. Just saying, but anyways, there's someone on the stage. Looking through the window. Bon voyage, amigo. Oh, guy in the sky, please grant a gift to our friend who's about to set out. How much time we wasted laughing together, but guy in the sky, how we love that wasted time. And those hopeless smiles. Bon voyage, amigo. Tundugosa. Thanks, guys. Sorry to keep you waiting. Okay, let's go. Let's go to Unknown Valley. Up. Hello, I'm a frog. I should record everything that's happened so far. Yes, please do. So, yeah. We made it to the end of chapter 4. All right. Now, this is gonna be an early episode, because I'm gonna end it once it hits chapter 4. So, yeah. Chapter 5, Tower of Thunder! Oh man, it's cool. So I'm gonna end it here. Chapter 5. Man, this is a good chapter. I love Chapter 4. It was a great chapter. So yeah, next time on Mother 3, we're going to be starting Chapter 5. You know, Tower of Thunder. So yeah, I'll see you next time.